Hey guys, it's His Gaming here, and today we're doing a Road to Glory career mode on Wigan Athletic. Wigan Athletic are going to be a challenge because they're a Road to Glory career mode team, but they've got quite a bit of money, I think. We'll see, so let's get straight into the gameplay. Here, it's just showing that we're the new boss. Which we are, and here is the preseason tournament. We are going to enter the one with the most prize money, except it wasn't when I was recording it. I thought it was. I stuffed up. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, please don't judge me. So they want us to get into the round of 16 of the, they want us to win the cup, I think. And 32 stage. They think we should get a central midfielder. They want us to win the league. And yeah, now moving on. Our first transfer target for today is going to be Adam Webster. Adam Webster is 20 years old. He plays for Portsmouth. But we won't get him because we don't buy him in this episode, or we don't buy him at all, because his overall is, like, he doesn't have a good overall. And so now we're going to just look at all the defenders, and I think there's nothing that interests me really. Well, Liam Shepherd sort of did, because of his pace, but there's nothing special. Now for our second transfer target today, Dominic Iorfa. Great potential, 69 overall. He would make a great replacement for Stephen Warnock and any other right back that we have, really. Now, I offer 500 grand plus Warnock. That was an actual joke. That was pretty bad. They come back and say, no, not at all. Now, I was just looking at the age of Nichols, and he's 22. Then I looked at the other guy, 40 years old. 40! I mean, if you're going to be 40 years old, maybe you should actually be good. Not terrible. Sorry, Wigan fans, if you think he's good, but I don't. I'm sorry. Now they come back and say they're not interested and there's not enough money, so I get rid of Warnock and I give 1.5 mil. I don't think they accepted that. I think we have to bump it up a little bit, but it was worth it, good. Now we're approaching the first pre-season game of the episode, so can we come out with a win? Yes, we do. Will Grigg, Jacobs, and Walshot with a goal. A late goal from Walshot. Walshot? Is that how you pronounce his name? Well, anyway, that guarantees victory. They want 2.1 mil, so I bump it up to 1.7, thinking hopefully we can get him on a cheap. And now, going to the second preseason match. Oh my gosh, these updates from these countries, they annoy me so much. I'm just trying to get to the next match. I got a message. Oh, someone wants to play. Now, I'm just gonna look. I just looked at these guys. And nothing except that Fernandez guy. That Fernandez guy really interested me. Like, I thought he could be very good. And Will Hughes also did. So I put in a bid for Will Hughes. We're going to offer. Who do we offer? We don't have an old centre mid. We offer We offer that old centre back, Leon Barnett, and $1 million. And I'm telling you guys, if you ever do that, don't ever offer that. That was actually pathetic. Now we're playing against Le Havre, or however you say it, and we lose 2-0. 2-0. Ah, that's upsetting. So, nothing really happened. Now going simming to the next match, and Wolves finally accepted 1.7 mil. So I'm hoping Dominic Iorfa comes in. So he would be a great right back. So assuming to the next preseason match. Derby County say no. No surprise there. So I bump it up to 2.5. Like, I know we can't pay that and I offer. I know we can't do that, but it's worth a go. And simming, and Will Griggs scored another. Will Griggs is actually on fire today. We get some prize money from this. Adam Webster, as you can see, is a bit low on overall for me, because we're a League 2 side. Or League... Yeah, no. League 1. We're League 1, and he's a League 2 side. This guy interested me until I saw that his stand tackle and slide tackle is absolutely terrible. I just saw the pace and that interested me. So, Jamie Sandler's White, he looks like become quite good, but again his tackles aren't good. That's all I'm looking for. Liam Shepherd, I see now, doesn't have tackles. They need to have tackles if they're a defender. I mean, they have to. It's just wrong if they don't. Now approaching the next match, will we hear back from Dominic Iorfa? Yes, we will. Dominic Iorfa becomes our first transfer of the season. 69 overall is quite good. Derby County again rejected. Like, I didn't think they would accept. I'm gonna submit a new one. And I just see that 2.7. That's if they don't accept that, I'm not going any higher. But I can tell you guys, we don't get him. Sadly. So, Will Hughes won't be joining us. Maybe he'll join us in the next transfer window, but not now. Oh my gosh, we just escaped out of the skin of our teeth. Will Griggs scored another goal. He is on fire. We'll get some more money, so that we can buy some more players, and I'm very excited. Derby County say again no. We can't do much if they keep saying no. Fernandez, I mean, 57 overall, that's so low. I just can't buy him for that low. I try to loan him in, but I just don't have enough money, like, for his wages. I could, but I don't know. I don't feel that loaning him in will do too much. So now we're going to check for our next transfer target, which is Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Wait, Wait, is it? No, Renato Sanchez. Renato Sanchez, I can tell you what we don't get him. I was just going to loan him in, which I know was stupid. Again, not enough wages. This one, we're looking for Ruben Loftus-Cheek. He is a young centre mid from Chelsea. He's 19 years old, and he's got potential to hit a very high overall. I don't know exactly what it is. We don't have enough for his wages, but it's 1,000, so I just do it. Just give a little bit more on the wages, so I can actually get him, because he's a very exciting prospect, and I feel that if we can get him in our squad, he will, right from the beginning, help our squad depth. So, he's a great prospect. And this series, guys, will be uploaded every day. Wait, no. It will be recorded every day and uploaded every second day. So, expect it to be